this is what's happening in Costco these days.
You see, too much.